Today I'm going to show you how to commence a flash loan on the Ethereum network. Very simple, straightforward, step by step. If you follow this step by step, there's no reason it should not commence. The first step you're going to have to do is make sure you have the MetaMask extension on your browser plugged in and that you're connected to the Ethereum mainnet, which you should be unless you've changed it, and have some Ethereum in there. Now, you don't need this much Ethereum in there. I just try to, anytime I do any kind of work for any kind of DeFi or anything like that, I always create a new account and put a tiny bit of Ethereum in there just for that. And for security reasons, you want all your Ethereum in one account. It's just not safe. So I'll make a new account and I will just put a little bit in there for any kind of project or anything. Then next you want to go to remix.ethereum.org and you'll come to this page. And when you get there, it'll pop up with some introductions on how to use it and stuff. And this is going to be your main, your file explorer. It's right here. So we can close all these. We're not actually going to use any of this. And we're going to go over here and do this little file guy and click on it and it'll create a new file. Oops, let's actually get rid of that. That's actually, we want to go close this. Okay, and get off of there. Unclick so nothing's on there. Now click another one or drop it down here. And we'll just call this flash loans dot SOL. You want to end it in SOL. Enter. Okay. And then the code, I'm going to leave a link to the code, the GitHub to it. And you'll notice, I don't know if all computers are the same on this, but I can't right-click and paste. I actually have to go Control-V to paste inside this editor. For some reason, it won't let you right-click and do it. And this is actually the flash loan code. Okay, and we're going to go over here. And you'll see the, this is version 050, and the compiler is actually set on 087, so we want to change that. There we go. 050. And we're going to go to compile. And you'll see the green check mark. That means it's compiled perfectly. And we're going to change, go over to deploy and run, which is this little guy here. Click on that, it'll come here. Environment, you want to go environment, inject Web3. And boom, now it has your, recognized your address. It's in there. That matches. Okay. Then we're going to go over here, this little drop down thing here, and token name. This is going to create a dummy token on Uniswap to make it look like you're not doing flash loan arbitrage. So we'll just make up a dummy token name. I'll call it TRU token. And the token symbol, we'll call it TYU. And the loan amount. So loan amount is the amount of money you're going to borrow and you have to pay it back in the same transaction. So this is going to be a really fast transaction. The flash loan is going to take all within one block. One block is going to do the flash loan. All the trading and everything. So a loan amount of 1,000 Ether usually require about 0.1 in gas. And Ethereum right now is kind of high, so I wanted to do this video on people who don't have a lot of Ethereum right now, so they can still do this. So we're going to do a loan amount of 500. And if you want to do more, you can always calculate from that. So each 500, do 0.05 gas. You're going to have to use that much. And so let's go transact. And I'll show you what I mean by the gas in a second. So I'm going to go confirm. Now we're launching the contract on the Ethereum network. Okay, it's confirmed. So now you have it right here. This is the contract. Now this is, let me make this perfectly clear. This is your contract now. You have complete control of this contract. You launched it. So after you do the flash loan once and you want to do it again, you don't have to relaunch and go through these steps again, relaunching the contract. You just have to feed it more gas money and you can run it again. So we're going to go over here. You'll see this little guy here. This is copy. So I'm going to copy this. Now we're going to go send. We're actually going to give the contract gas money. You're sending money to your contract now. We're going to go paste. That's your contract address right there. So we did the point. No, we did the 500 loan amount we're going to do is what the contract set up for, 500 loan amount. So this contract set up for the 500 loan amount. So you don't want to, if you want to do something where it was like loaning 2,000, you'd have to launch another contract for that to do that for 2,000. So you'd basically do the same thing, but you'd change this to 2,000. And then, of course, you'd want to, right now we're going to send gas money in the contract. You'd want to, instead of sending it 0.05, you would want to do 0.2 for that amount. So we're going to go 0.05 for gas. We're sending gas money to the contract, 0.05. Confirm. Okay, wait for that to confirm. Okay, the contract is now has gas in it. Okay. So now, we actually go back over here, drop that down. Now to run the contract, you're going to go action. You have an action button here. That's going to, what, it's going to activate the contract. We want to run it, of course. So we can go action. We're going to run the contract now. So we can go confirm. Okay, so we sent the gas, so let's go ahead and, wow, actually went through pretty darn fast. So we actually did really good on that one. We gained a little bit less than 4 Ethereum for just a tiny bit of gas we used and a little bit of a loan. I really wish now I would have launched that at a 2,000 Ethereum loan, because it must have, it depends on when, I guess when Ethereum's really high and then when it kind of fluctuates, it really helps flash loans go through, because it trades different altcoins, and different altcoins will be like radically lower or higher, and as it does that, it really helps the flash loans make tons of money doing that. So I'm very happy with that. And so I'm going to leave the flash loan code and everything, the GitHub to the code link down below in the video description. So guys, try it out and see what you guys think. I mean, there's tons of money to be made out here. Tons of money. I know a lot of people are down from the pandemic, and I just want to help you guys out. And I hope you rate my video and give me a thumbs up. Thank you.